Hi, I'm Dan Doolin with Integrity Data.
In this video, I want to show you how to easily perform payroll corrections and adjustments using the Negative Payroll Transaction feature from Integrity Data. Let's go ahead and open up the Payroll Transaction Entry window in Dynamics GP and show you how to use this tool. Let's begin in the Payroll Transaction Entry window. The regular payroll transaction for the employee is there. Now all we need to do is enter our Negative Payroll Transaction. In this example, I'm going to use the vacation pay code to represent the fact that the employee was incorrectly charged for vacation time in a previous pay run. Therefore, to make the correction, we're simply going to enter -8 hours for vacation for this employee. This will also add those 8 hours of vacation time back to the employee balance. That's true if you're using payroll accruals, HR attendance, PTO manager, or comprehensive leave manager to accrue vacation. Now we will proceed to the payroll process. We can see the -8 hour payroll transaction on the bill check report. We can also see the negative transaction reflected on the calculate check report. The negative transaction also appears on the employee's earning statement or pay stub. This is true if the earning statement is printed and also if the earning statement is emailed to the employee using the employee email suite feature from Integrity Data. It's also important to note that any general ledger accounts that needed to be updated as a result of that negative payroll transaction have been updated automatically when the payroll is posted. For more information on the negative payroll transaction feature and other features from Integrity Data, please feel free to visit integrity-data.com.